November 19, 2017, 11:19 a.m. EST. The Canadian Forces says one person has died during a training exercise at CFB Shilo in Manitoba. No further details are being released at this point as the family of the deceased still has to be notified. More details to come.